Welcome back to John Has a Dream. I am his word, and Raya como was here as always. This is... I'm really sad. Well, if it isn't, John. What's with the long face? You haven't been fighting with Tuva, have you? That's no good, no good at all. Yeah, man, and apologize, would you? I'm sure she'll forgive you. Can barely contain your excitement, can you? Neither can Granny. Ho ho ho! Not bad, yes, not bad at all. This will truly be a night to remember. I cannot go faster. But I will still talk with everyone. You force right up and left without even saying goodbye. Just about broke my heart. It might have taken argued, but it sure did color the earth and a beautiful gold. Well, Loco decided to finally get up today. You won't forget today was the harvest or what? Well, didn't you just get here yourself? That's a nice party, sure was something else. Guess I must have overindulged on the drink a bit. What's with the face? Don't you remember us? This is real, all of it. A little out of sorts, are we? Don't you worry your head, go find Ova. She'll get just sorted. I buy something in my dreams. Don't get much business here. Come harvest day. I guess not. Can't go upstairs either. Oh, hey, John. You're here to see Ova. She's waiting for you outside the village. Actually, I'm curious, can I? Nope. Fate. You come in here, it doesn't change anything. But enough of that. How's Sam doing? Has she made any new friends? You still blame yourself, don't you? Looks like our time is almost up. I still wish that I could have made breakfast for you. Oh boy. That's one way to start the episode. Jan! Jan, wake up!
Jan! The Mia
miasma's here!
The miasma, John, it's here, it's really here.
You gotta go to the wind shrine, John. The boss and the princess are already there waiting for you. Well, time to get going.
No time to lose as I check my inventory for anything I should be doing, like cooking. Does it actually let me?
It does.
Okay, so... I've probably cooked everything that uses vegetables. Meat, meat and seafood, meat and fruit, meat, dairy, and dairies. Fruit, meat and seafood. Dairy, meat and seafood. Meat and fruit. Seafood, seafood and fruit. So many combinations. Oh, whoops. There's a new one. And we might as well use that. Let's see what happens. Oh, it took too long this time. Okay, so it is the same one. I wasn't sure if he would say something different given the situation. He? It? Whatever. The fridge.
The Windshrine is on the west side of Princess Avenue.
Yes, I have kind of intel.
You better hurry, though. The princess and everyone else is already there.
Alright.
John, you're here.
Oh. So that's what I meant by already there.
Wow, how cool!
This way to the control room. The boss and the princess are waiting for you.
Wind shrine, huh? I guess that makes sense. Not sure what that's where I was supposed to go. Just accidentally going over there. I'm fine. What did you have to say?
This feeling of being underground, it's familiar, yes? The murkier the cramped spaces, into each one an experience are one's only guiding light on an adventure.
Save your memories?
Yeah, I guess I didn't really need to save this quickly, but...
Control room, stop there! What's this waiting for you?
Okay.
enemy coming open, gate 17. 3 hours and 55 minutes before it hits Saddam. Central transformer system, all system go.
Run test on the cooling systems now.
Meton's charging efficiency, falling. We've got a circuit out in the subway. Repeat, circuit out in the subway. Are we going to make it?
Don't underestimate the power of the wind god, Lily.
Civilian evacuation, complete. No, wait. We've got 3 missing. Charging efficiency continues to fall.
I see.
Guess this is where we come in.
I handled the circuit in the subway. You guys head to the Coin Palace. That's where everyone's been evacuated. We probably have some clues to our 3 no-shows. Fast travel. Don't worry, there's no way the Wind God can lose.
And now the Wind God is just as the prophecy predicted. Stop wasting time around here. I don't want to turn that thing on until everyone is evacuated.
That thing on, huh? I guess he refers to the giant fan. Can't use those doors. So I guess it's back out.
Yeah, I guess I should probably be fast traveling, but I guess we probably went this way actually. Either way. I guess this was kind of a waste of time, but I thought maybe something might happen around the way. Okay, don't scare me like that. Yeah, I guess they wouldn't really have fast travel unlocked unless... Yeah, they probably would just disallow fast travel if something was to happen in the way.
Without them, then we'll definitely know what to do.
I guess said there were still some people who hadn't been evacuated yet. You guys know anything?
It's Jasper. Jasper's missing.
No one's seen him since word came out. Came to hide a little out of the park.
He might still be there at the park.
Let's go check, come on, John. We've got a hurry.
As always, there are those for whom common sense is an elusive mistress. Even with the miasma wafting up their nostrils, they still race outside like blustering hyenas. Go on, we leave the saving to you. Don't you worry about the folks here, we'll keep them safe.
Okay. Well, we know that Jasper's missing, we don't know who else is. But I guess we're about to find out. Jasper!
Back! Back, I say! I won't let you have your way this time!
It's a good time for a victory dance.
I didn't run this time.
You look just like a brave warrior, Jasper.
Did I? Brave.
Huh.
There's still two people left. Come on, John. Let's head back to the coin palace to see if anyone else knows anything.
Right.
Let's go then.
How many times I gotta tell you? We still got two more guys out there.
Oh, it's those guys.
And who here do you think can do anything about it, hmm? I don't want your excuses.
No.
John, Sam, if you ever ain't a sight for sore eyes, the monsters are already here. They're swarming all over outside town.
That's exactly why we're here.
How unthinkably splendid. Should have known you guys were the ones to call. Certainly more reliable than those hopeless schmucks sitting on terraces all day.
You said there was still someone out there?
That there is. And well, this is a bit embarrassing, but it happened to be those two boneheaded apprentices of mine.
You mean those two guys that left your crew?
That's the one, right? Two of donkey-numbed mimbos they are. Everyone in town knows them at this point, but none of that matters. What matters is that they're still out there. The last anyone's seen of them is down in the Dragon Market.
Just leave it to us. Yeah, come on, let's go check out the Dragon Market.
Watch yourselves. Those monsters, there's something about them. Just be careful on Altadia, you hear?
Can I teleport to the Dragon Market?
Yes, yes I can.
Over there.
Whoa! Get away! I'm gonna save my bro and you ain't gonna stop me.
That's a lot better. I probably should have tried that from the get-go, shouldn't I?
You guys don't saved me!
You've got to get to the coin palace. They're gonna start the wind god soon.
Can't do that. My bro Silva's still out there. He went to the big station. I gotta save him.
The big station? Just leave it to us. We should be able to get there in a flash on the subway.
You guys gonna help me? Great, let's go together then.
Yeah, I don't think the train's... What's taking it so long? The ticket guy's not here either.
Of course not.
Maybe they all done left.
What are we gonna do then? Armstrong, you can't drive this thing, can you?
Duh, we're both some tatas how to drive a car once. Guess the subway ain't gonna be much different. But you gotta have a train first. We don't even have that.
Maybe we should take the long way.
No way. There's too many monsters out there. By the time we reach the big station, there ain't gonna be none of my bro left. Armstrong! Pops! I already know everything. Step aboard. I'll get you to the big station. But Silva said... Quiet! You think any of that matters now? Get in the train. Yes, sir. Come on, John. Let's go.
Alright, I guess that does it. Now, where is...
Silva! Damn, what is that boy? He better not have gotten himself killed or nothing.
Stay back!
I said stay back! I'm not afraid of you. Just wait till my brother gets here. I'll teach you guys a lesson you'll never forget. Wait, I know. You guys are after my purse, aren't you? Well, too bad, they're mad. And I'm never gonna give them up. Never!
Yeah, that's a lot better.
damn strong. I knew you'd come. And look what I put my hands on, huh?
Jadjerg, show your jars and get on the train.
Pops, but why are you here?
Just get on the train, bro. They're gonna turn on the wind god soon.
Wind god? Wait, you don't mean that wind god, do you? Damn, things are more intense than I thought.
Yeah, no shit.
These bears are gonna make us a fortune.
I knew you could do it, bro.
How do you know they was here? There, huh? I so happened to buy myself a tip from a certain William. Wasn't cheap either.
Well, William? The same William one made himself a fortune selling beauty stuff.
One and the same. Only the William of get rich quick fame. All we gotta do now is wait for the riches to come pouring in.
Yeah, that's assuming you survive long enough.
Bunch of impudent pups. Couldn't so much as utter a word as thanks for saving their hides.
1, 2, 3. Yeah, that's all 3. We should get back to the control room.
Before you go, can I ask you to do something for me again? I sound a bit weird, but watch over the princess, will ya?
Roger that, the princess is in good hands with us. He's basically a combat master. And we've got the Sonic Punk too. And Isabel.
Isabel.
What's wrong?
Oh, nothing, nothing. Just stay safe out there.
Interesting. Well, can't travel to the Wind Shrine directly, even though we just unlocked that. Which means something's... Oh. That explains it. Are you doing yoga? I sure really remembered to cross my window ahead of time.
What are you still doing here? You blue-haired punk, get to the control room.
Not you again, you churlish monstrosity.
Darn brat, I've had enough of your messing around. You're coming with me. You too, John. The fun's gonna be starting up soon. You should hurry.
Indeed we should.
How much longer is this going to take?
Patience, Lily, patience.
Unhand me, you fool! My skin should never be touched by filth like you.
Simmer down, shorty. Princess Avenue substation, power increasing. Power's been restored to the subway.
Alva, we're back. I knew I could count on you guys. And what are we waiting for? Let's get this thing started. Let the battle begin!
I think the battle begin.
All cooling systems to full power.
All cooling systems to full power.
Put the secondary accelerator.
Putting the secondary accelerator. All accelerators at full speed. Sending all power to the Princess Avenue stop station. Third accelerator normal.
Now, flip the safety off.
Flipping the safety off. Wind power correction at 0.00009. 20% more voltage to go.
Rumble, rumble. That's a pretty big fan.
Cloud density dropping. 30%, 10%, 8%, 2%. It's clear, the miasma's dissipated.
Well, they're certainly happy. We did it.
It's not possible.
Sounds like you've lost, Solomon. We're home. It's so quiet. I'm not afraid of any old miasma. Aww. One sex on the beach!
I'm sorry, what?
I'll have my usual.
One sex on the beach, one strawberry reading. Come right up.
Easy, don't you ever wanna drink with the big kids, huh? Alcohol dulls my reaction time. Don't drink too much, okay? Yeah, I know. Here you go, lecturing me again. I was just... Hey, Easy?
Hmm?
It's been a long time since we've been drinking like this. It has. When this is all over, let's go somewhere, yeah?
Sure.
Where to go then? I heard there's a village of scholars in the south. That'd be so cool. Who knows what kind of crazy books and documents they might have, huh? And oh yeah, Grandpa once said that apparently this pentacle and the monkeys, those monkeys, that's not even mentioning Easter's with this technology that prevents you from aging. Alva. Are you okay? I'm scared, Izzy. The miasma.
What if the fan hadn't worked? Don't say things like that. I'd never let anything happen to you. Chapter 4, huh? That's not a terrifying chapter name whatsoever, is it?
I can feel it! I can feel it! The mana is converging! The lost time is returning to my body!
I thought you were supposed to get younger?
But I am! Can't you sense it? I'm a full 200 years younger. Why I feel as nimble as a goat?
Oh, of course.
Help us back!
Good morning, my dear Lab Assistant Sam!
Mr. The Sonic Punk! Jan, look, the Sonic Punk is here!
Smell module activated! Analyzing odor!
Huh? What was that?
Oh, it's curry, only my absolute favorite!
You like curry too, Mr. The Sonic Punk? So does Alba, she loves Jan's curry!
Easy, easy! He's making curry!
Huh? Easy? Isabel's here too?
What I meant to say was, Isabel has talked about John's curry so much that I've just been trying to try it.
Oh, you wanna eat with us then, Mr. The Sonic Punk?
I do apologize, but I'm unfortunately right in the middle of a mission of great importance. You see, Alba and Isabel are currently stealing the control room. Our tomber is rumbling with ever-increasing fervor. They were hoping their trusty lab assistants would be so kind as to deliver them a mite bit of something to it.
Roger that, mission accepted.
Also, that was the wrong voice.
Excellent, excellent. Then I bid you adieu. If you run into any trouble, don't hesitate to give me a shout. I shall be there at the speed of sound, for I am...
The Sonic Punk! See you later, Mr. The Sonic Punk.
Obtain Core Vento Box. Does that increase my food capacity?
Jan, hurry! Curry check! Rice check! Operation launch command! Launch commands! Our target? The big damn control room!
Alright. For now though? Oh, I guess that was a... Yeah, that's a key item. I'm still kind of upset I missed whatever that is. Oh well, anyway. I'm gonna say, I hope you all had fun, and we'll see you next time. Goodbye!